Coming to this center was a beautiful experience. I came to know about the center from my friend. He had been insisting that I should go for this retreat. But I think when I came here, it was a wonderful experience altogether. Though I have been to different retreats, but here they make the concept so clear and in easy way that it goes deep inside you. I have been into spirituality for the past 14 years, but how we get trapped, we don't even understand. And that's how. He made me show one of the major resistance which I was carrying on for the past 10 years, and it beautifully came out. I'm so grateful to Suruchi and Ajay for that. They made me explain everything in such a simple way, and especially when he took us into meditation, it was a different experience altogether. He taught us how to meditate, which I had been struggling for past so many years. I couldn't understand, you know, I used to sit for hours and hours, but could never understand because the thoughts used to be running inside, outside, inside, outside. But he made it so simple, I can't tell. I had a different experience altogether. It was such a beautiful experience. It's difficult to share these kind of experiences because in those experiences you want to be with yourself. You want to experience and you want to remain with that moment itself. It's so beautiful. I'm so grateful to Varun for sending me here. I'm grateful to Ajay for teaching me that. And I'm also grateful for Suruchi to bringing the childhood back, that inner child which was struggling to come out. Thank you. Thank you to everyone. Thanks to Z Meditation also.